So here's what you have. Jesus arriving a lot of years ago, symbolizing peace and the spiritual unworthiness of the city's citizens. He dies, executed for sins he didn't commit. And we say, we are unworthy. But through his actions, worthiness is ascribed to the name of each Christian believer. And the day is coming when Jesus will again come down the Mount of Olives, this time riding a horse, symbolizing victory over death and sin and the spiritual worthiness of all who follow him.